just want the paper. I just want the paper. Tryna run that check up, I ain't worried about no hater. I just want the paper. I just want the paper. Run round with that bankroll on my life, ain't looking for danger. Yeah, yeah, we getting money over here.
Yeah,
I see them haters over there. Yeah, them boys be wishy-washy. Yeah, yeah, oh, oh, oh.
Shut your dumb ass up!
Hood Talk News. What's good? What's good? Hey, man, I want y'all to ask yourself this question. If you was to die today, can you think of two or three things positive that people is going to remember you by? Ask yourself that question today. And if you can't think of two or three things that people going to remember you by when you die that's positive, it's time to start getting your shit together right now. It's time to start getting your shit together right now. If you can't think of two or three things when you die that's positive, people going to remember you by. See, a lot of us, look, we come here, man, and we didn't come here evil people. We didn't come here fucked up people. A lot of y'all turn into that. You know what I'm saying? Because you done did, you know, a couple of evil things in your life and feel you can't turn that shit around. But you can. You don't have to keep going on with the evilness because you fucked up a couple of times, man. It ain't too late to get it right, man. You can turn that shit around and get it right, man. Stop goddamn letting a couple of things you did keep you on this track of being evil because you feel like it ain't no turning back now. It's always turning back. It's always time you could turn back, man. You can always turn it back. Goddamn it. Don't think that because you did some fucked up shit in your life that you can't rewind, I mean, that you can't turn that around. You can turn it around. Stop staying on this damn pattern because you like, oh, I'm just fucked up now. I done did this and that. You know what I'm saying? So I can, shit, you know, it is what it is now. No, it ain't. I don't give a fuck if you had one more day on this earth. You still can make that change, man. I want you to think deeply. Hey, if you can't think of two or three things positive that you done did in this life, it's time for you to get it together right now. A lot of y'all running around, oh man, I done did this, I done did that. Man, it's too late for me to goddamn change, so I'm just stay on this pattern. And half the things most of y'all did wasn't that bad. But if you don't change your way of thinking, it's gonna lead up to that real bad thing. Stop it right now. It ain't too late for you to be a better person in life. It ain't too late for you to make changes in life to be a better person. It ain't too late. I don't give a shit who told you it is. It ain't too late, man. A lot of y'all, that's what we get when a lot of y'all get a lot of hate from people and stuff. These are people that feel that they done messed up so far in life and they see the good you doing. Everybody talking about how good you is, how good of a person you is. Oh, I respect this. I respect him. Oh, I respect her. They hear people say all these good things about you. So they feeling pain in the inside like, damn, I wish I was him or her. But it's too late for me now because I did this, I did that. It ain't too late, man. You don't have to go around everywhere you go being mad and a hater, man.
Because you feel that you done came so far on this hating path that you can't turn back. Yes, you can. There's always time you can get it right, man. You can always come over here to the positive side, man. Stop looking at it like you can't. And then you go around looking at other people, success, other people, you know what I'm saying, being positive, and you want to knock it. Because you feel you can't change now. But you can change. Start right now today, man. Start doing positive stuff right now today, man. Do something positive today, man. So you can have them things on your list of when you think, yeah, you know, hey, I became a better person now. And you'll start feeling better in the inside. You see what I'm saying? You feel so bad in the inside because of your past. Don't worry about that. Don't take that with you into the future, man. Let that go. It starts today. And why? When you let that go and you start doing positive stuff, positive gonna follow you and you gonna start feeling so good inside, man. You ain't gonna have to go on social media with a fake page letting your pain out on somebody else. You ain't gonna have to do that to make you feel better. Cause a lot of y'all do that to make yourself feel better, man. You ain't gonna have to do that to make yourself feel better. Because you see somebody doing something positive on social media and they getting likes on their pictures. They getting people saying positive things about them. It's because of the way they carry themselves. Then you put up a picture and you don't get two people liking it. So you just so mad in the inside. You so beat down in the inside how life is. You feel like how life is treating you, man. But it ain't life. It's you treating yourself this way. Because you don't want to make the changes, man. You can start right now. And I promise you, you'll start getting them likes on them pictures. People will start coming and liking you the same way they like this person that you mad at, man. Because your life ain't going like that. I promise you, man. You ain't got to be that way, man. You ain't got nothing to prove to nobody. I don't care who don't believe that you change. See, that's the thing. Y'all won't change because you feel like people gonna say, oh, man, don't believe that. That motherfucker ain't changed. Don't believe that. You don't worry about that type of stuff. You got to know in your heart you change. Because look, the man up above know you change. And that's all that matter. And the more you be that changed person, guess what? You will change them people's mind, but you can't expect them to think you changed overnight. God damn it. You gotta keep doing the positive. You can't do one or two positive things. I mean, and then think everybody gonna believe you, man. You gotta think about all the other fucked up shit you did. It take time. You got to get your shit together, man. Then people start believing you. The more you do it, people start believing you, man. People start believing you the more you do it, man. So you gotta start now, man. Everybody ain't gonna believe you from the jump. So know what you do? You slide backwards. Man, I tried to do that, man. I'm saying everybody still keep saying I'm fucked up, so I might as well just stay fucked up. That ain't true, man. That ain't motherfucking true. You can change. Don't worry about. See, that's the thing. Y'all worry about too much bullshit, man. Don't worry about who goddamn it motherfucking thinking. Don't worry about who thinking that you ain't changed. Because if you worry about that, you ain't gonna never change. You're gonna keep sliding back. You ain't doing it for them. You doing it for yourself at the end of the day. You doing it for yourself at the end of the day. Not for them. Not for him, not for her. You're doing it for yourself. And once you get that in your mind, you're doing it for yourself. And you don't care about what nobody think. Then guess what? You're going to see everything around you start changing. Everything around you going to start changing. They going to fall in place, but you can't expect them to fall in place right now, man. They got to see growth. They got to see this with their own eyes, man. That's the thing about, you know, most motherfuckers that do fucked up shit. Guess what? They feel like you go do, okay, you tell yourself, a lot of y'all do this. You tell yourself, yeah, man, I'm gonna be a better person today. And then when you go out there and you try so hard proving yourself to people and you think somebody supposed to believe you overnight, everybody ain't gonna believe you overnight, man. You gotta think about all the fucked up shit you did too. So you know it's gonna take time. You know it's gonna take time. You got to know that, man. And that's what make a lot of y'all slide back on that. Like, I see a lot of y'all be trying to do the right thing, trying to be right. But then people say, oh, man, he ain't gonna do right. He gonna go back to being the same person. Y'all start believing in that. Y'all start believing in that, man. Nobody don't believe me anyway. I might as well go on back and be who I was. Let that pain go, man. Today is time to let that pain go. Whatever happened in your past, whatever you did to somebody in the past, it's time to turn that shit around, man. It's time to turn that shit around, man. You can change. I don't give a damn what you did in life. It ain't for people to judge you anyway. It's for God to judge you at the end of the day. It don't matter what these people think that you ain't changed. Why should you care about what they think? They don't make you or break you. You gotta know that, man. So stop right now today. I see you. I see you. I see you. Stop it. I see what you've been to write. I see what you've been to do. Don't do it. Because this is your day. You're gonna change. You gotta start right now, right here. Don't do it. Don't do it. Pull back. Say something positive. And I guarantee you, you say something positive right now, your whole day going to be positive. And it start right there. It start right there. You can't, goddammit, you know what I'm saying, keep going on this pattern, man. Because you killing yourself, man. Because I don't care what you say. Anytime somebody lash out and hate, and do evil stuff, they hurting in the inside, man. You hurting, man. You hurting and nobody don't see your pain. So that's why you so mad, because nobody won't notice your pain. But you got to notice that shit yourself and don't worry about what another motherfucker feel about you, man. You got to say, God, I'm finna prove to you. And when you prove to him, he going to make everybody believe. He going to put in everybody's head that you is a changed person, man. Come on now. That's how I go, man. A lot of y'all don't understand that. You walk out there and be like, man, I don't care no more, man. I tried to show them I'm a changed person, but nobody don't believe that, man. So, man, fuck it. I might as well still be the fucked up person I am, man. That man, fuck that. And then you know what they say? When you do that, I told you he ain't changed. I told you he ain't changed. That's why they said that. Because you ain't showing no growth. You do something for two goddamn days and feel the whole world supposed to believe you, man. You got to keep that pattern. You got to keep that same pattern, man. You got to keep that same pattern. So I want you today, everybody that's feeling some type of pain, that's been miserable for a long time, that don't feel nothing but hate when they wake up, so they try to dish their hate off on somebody else. All you people, look, you are somebody. You are special. You are better than what you are, what You are better than what you are doing today, man. You better than that, man. You better than goddamn just being mad all the time. You better than all that, man. What's wrong with you, man? You know you can be better than that, man. Come on, man. You know you don't really hate nobody, man. You know you ain't really that person that want to spread hate, man. You know you can love people like you used to do. Come on, man. You weren't like that when we was kids. You weren't like that. You was not like that, man. Wasn't the goodest dude or female I knew when we was kids. Come on, man. You weren't like that. You didn't come out the house like that. You making your mind believe you this person because you feel nobody don't care about you, man. Nobody don't believe you the good. You could be a good person. But that's where you going wrong. You worrying about what they think. It ain't about what they think. Stop worrying about that. Just do you and be a better person, man. And it's going to follow. Everybody going to start turning around and say, yeah, When one person talk about you, guess what? That next person will say, no. I know for a fact he done changed. Or I know for a fact she done changed. But that's the type of shit you can't be worrying about. You just gotta goddamn go and find growth and change in your life, man. You gotta start doing that, man. I know you hurting, man. I know it's hard out here for you. I know it's hard for you to get on social media and see other motherfuckers doing better than you. I know that shit hurt, man. But you gotta stop looking at that. You gotta look at that in the way and that shit inspire you to know if such that you went to school with doing good, that you can do good. Don't be mad at them. Because they found their way in life. You don't know what they went through. They just knew how to kick up out of that shit, man. Don't be mad at somebody when you see them on social media and they getting more, like I said, getting more likes than you on a picture. So you mad now. Ooh, you mad. That eating you up. Yo, don't. Ooh. They showing they living life. You don't know they struggles, man. They done went through the same shit you went through. They just didn't have a hate bone in their body, man, to do that, man. Some people just can't be like that, man. Okay, you went that way. Now it's time to turn it around, man. It's time to turn the shit around, man. Time to let that life go, man. God damn it. I'm going to believe you today. I'm going to let you know, if nobody else don't believe you, I'm going to believe you today, God damn it. I'm going to believe you today. I'm going to believe you finna change today. I'm going to believe you. God damn it, I'm going to be the first person. Me and God, we finna believe you today. We finna believe you today, God damn it. So it's going to start right here with me and God. So them your first two people you done turned around and believe that you goddamn finna change. Now, it's time to make that grow. You got me, you got God. Now it's time to make that grow. You know what I'm saying? I come to y'all, man, because I love y'all. I don't come to y'all to disrespect y'all or make you feel lower. I don't do that. I come to y'all because I want to see my people do better, man. Motherfuckers fought and went through slavery and all type of stuff for us to be right here, to be free as a people and be able to do what we want to do. So why should we have so much hate now? Why? We got so much hate in the inside. Why? Why we gotta have that now, man? Think about the people that got them fought for us to get to this point, man. That took the motherfucking beatings with the whips. That took the hangings. for us to get here right now to have so much hate, to be killing each other and be doing all type of fucked up shit out here. You got to think about that when you hate on somebody, man. It's somebody that fought, they goddamn put their life on the line for you to be right here today, man, to be able to walk out your door without saying yes, sir, master, and no, sir, master. Stop walking around mad at everybody, goddammit. The people that's here with you now is not the ones that did it to them back in the day. So stop being goddamn mad, man. You got the freedom to do whatever you want to do, man. And a lot of things we complain about, we put ourselves in their positions, man. We put ourselves in a lot of them goddamn positions, man. I ain't going to say all of them because there is some innocent people out here that get fucked up on the house for nothing. But the majority of us, we put ourselves in them positions, man. Got to stop this shit, man. Like I say, man, Hood Talk News, man, I love each and every one of y'all. Even if you don't like me today, you'll learn to love me tomorrow, goddammit. So I don't hold no grudges. I ain't mad at none of y'all. I ain't mad at none of y'all for the dislike. I ain't mad at none of y'all for the hate. Because I'm just going to block your ass. And then you come back, like I said before, on the new page when you get it right. And we going to be friends. Because you ain't know no better then. You were doing only what you thought was right to do. Because nobody believed you going to change. But I believe you going to change, man. So you ain't going to have to hate on me. You going to come back and we going to be friends. Because I believe you're going to change. Hood Talk News, man. Like, subscribe, hit the website. You know what I'm saying? We still building on everything, but we're going to bring it to you raw and uncut. And I'm going to do what no other person do. I want to say shout out to all the bloggers out there. Hey, whatever you want to call it. You know what I'm saying? I'm new to this, but you know what I'm saying? I want to give a shout out to each and every one of y'all. I don't give a damn what you're talking about. You know why I'm going to give a shout out to each and every one of y'all? Because y'all not out there on the street trying to do nothing fucked up. Y'all bringing y'all shit to the internet and trying, you know, you trying to be positive, man. You trying to, you know, get your money in a whole nother way. You trying to get monetized. You trying to, you know what I'm saying, do things in a whole nother way. You're trying to go a positive way. So I love each and every one of y'all. I would never beat with now one of y'all. I don't give a damn who called my name and say they don't like me or any of their blog. I don't care about that, man. I love each and every one of y'all, and I'm proud of you brothers, man. I'm proud of you sisters. I see y'all out there doing y'all thing, man. I watch a lot of y'all. I'm proud of y'all, man. I'd rather you be doing this than doing something else fucked up. Y'all hit the donation, man, because I'm going to bring it to y'all, man. Hood Talk News, I'm out.